A German scientist, Röntgen, accidentally discovered X-rays in 1895. Dr. William Coolidge, in 1913, designed a tube for the production of X-rays. This tube consists of an evacuated discharge tube. There is a tungsten filament fused to one of the sides of the tube as shown here. The tungsten filament is coated with barium oxide to get a copious supply of electrons. The filament is heated with the help of a DC battery of low voltage. And the tungsten disc is used as an anode and it is held at 45 degrees to the horizontal. The anode is embedded in the copper block and is connected to a copper rod. Filament is used as cathode because it is connected with the negative terminal of a high voltage battery 30 kV to 100 kV. And tungsten copper block is connected with positive terminal of this high voltage battery. Let us now see how X-rays are produced. The filament is heated by passing a suitable current through it. The filament emits electrons. So electrons are targeting at tungsten disc with a large amount of kinetic energy. The major part of the energy of incident electrons get converted into heat and the remaining part appears as in the form of X-rays. To prevent tungsten from melting, heat transfer to copper rod. There is arrangement to cool the copper. We can use water or oil as a cooling substance.